Hello friends, let's solve the following question. It says, in each of the following pairs, which number is to the right of the other number on the number line? Now before solving this question, let us understand the key idea to solve this question. In a pair of two numbers, the greater number is to the right of the other number. That is, whichever number is greater, it lies on the right side of the other number. So this knowledge is the key idea. Keeping this key idea in mind, let's move on to the solution and let us discuss the A part. The numbers given are 2 and 9. So let us first draw a number line. So this is the number line. Now we know that 9 is greater than 2. And we can see that 9 is to the right of 2. So by the key idea, 9 is to the right of 2. Hence our answer is 9. Let's now discuss the B part. The numbers given are minus 3 and minus 8. Now we know that in negative numbers, the smaller number has bigger value. That means minus 3 is greater than minus 8. And on the number line we can see that minus 3 is to the right of minus 8. Hence our answer is minus 3. Let's now discuss the C part. The numbers given are 0 and minus 1. Now we know that 0 is greater than minus 1. So this implies that 0 is to the right of minus 1 by the key idea. Hence our answer is 0. Coming on to the next part, the numbers given are minus 11 and 10. And we know that all the positive numbers are always greater than the negative numbers. So 10 is greater than minus 11, and this implies 10 is to the right of minus 11. Hence the answer is 10. Let's now discuss the E part. The numbers given are minus 6 and 6. And we know that 6 is greater than minus 6 because all positive numbers are greater than the negative numbers. So 6 is to the right of minus 6. Hence our answer is 6. Let's now discuss F part. The numbers given are 1 and minus 100. Now we know that 1 is greater than minus 100. So this implies 1 is to the right of minus 100. Hence, answer to the F part is 1. So this completes the question. Hope you enjoyed this session. Goodbye and take care.